We're coronavirus 24/7 these days. And this purgatory could be with us until this epidemic runs its course, and we sure hope it does. While we wait for that to happen, any day can be colored by reports out of China on the number of people hospitalized, the number released, the number who died. That's why the market seems so listless today. Dow only dipping 25 points, S&P inching up 0.18%, NASDAQ advancing 0.2%, which is good a place as any to roll out our game plan for next week. First off, as you know, we're closed on Monday for President's Day. But China's very much open. I fear another awful set of statistics. Because anecdotally, the Chinese authorities, well, I don't know why more people don't say this, they don't know what they're doing. Look, they want people to go back to work because they want the GDP up. They don't want to let people down. So their tone can't be too discouraging. But the whole world is hanging on these numbers. Because if this outbreak goes badly, it could turn into an existential crisis for the globe. If it gets there, you'll have executives fearing not just for the companies, but for their lives. That's right, their very lives. I think the new infections will keep climbing, and it'll color Tuesday's trading.
Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Cramer. Hashtag Mad Tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.